Hello everybody, Hoodtastic with Hoodtastic Gaming here. I felt like tonight I'm going to shoot some more people up. Maybe later on I'll do a gameplay with Warframe, which is free, by the way. A very beautiful, well-made game that's free. But anyway, we are going to do... Nightfall. And I already did two, as you can see. I'm going to do one more. But we are going to do Hero. Being that my tune is 1063, I'm not going to do 1050. Not too many people go through it all the way and they quit in the middle. So this is just fine. I wish I can put this on YouTube as clear as I see it on my screen. Because for some reason, when I have the built-in NVIDIA program that go with the graphics card and all that stuff, the display, whatever, I use that to record. And for some reason, it gets all pixelated and crap.
We're approaching the temple, Petra.
Copy that. Standing by.
Oh, I got him! I thought I missed him! So it's obvious they ran past everybody. They couldn't have. Oh, they certainly did. Well, let me catch up then. Wow, they are not playing. I guess they're going for completion versus whatever. Yep. And he dies right there from rushing in.
This is an elephant. Clear the room. I'll get it working.
We got back up. Wow, they're both still so far ahead. Whoa, whoa! I ran right into his blast that blew me right back into the line of fire. Or blew me off the edge. And I'm not going to edit out. It's actually disappointing. So now I gotta play dodgeball to all these bullets. That is pretty smart. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Now you're supposed to throw it to your partner. Oh, I miss a stationary. Buddy ain't playing no games, is he? Wow, he's aggressive. We're about 7 big rounds. Wow, that arrow went right through his head and he transitioned over. Okay. Split there, buddy. Take that to the head. You got me messed up. Ooh, caught him midair. Let down. Whoa, you didn't get me, buddy. Sorry. What in the hell? I don't like this group I'm in. They're just rushing through shit. I didn't even see big boy. Take that. Where are they? All ahead of everything. Alright, well now I gotta play dodgeball. Yeah, no. Good Lord. Aye, aye. And this part is the most aggravating part of the whole run. Is following all the way. No! So now I gotta wait. The folder. Oh, 5 seconds. Okay, that's not bad. Because they did make you wait a full 15. And I make it? Made it. That's clear sailing right here. This is good. Bounce! And in the hole. Let's do it. I'll probably do one more. I'm not gonna do a not a PvP. But there's another one I'm gonna show you. I can't think of the name. These dudes ran past all this shit. Run, buddy, run! Run for us!
There she is. Let's bring her back to the light.
Wow, they're at the boss already. Good lord. You gonna stand in front of me. You're an idiot. Dude threw it at me and I didn't know what the hell he was doing. Back up. Get over. Oh my gosh! I made it! Shut up. Some impatient dudes. Dead. Up, mother. And dead. Don't do it. And I got the most kills. Incredible. Wasn't even aimed at me. I got away to full 16. Now it's glitched. Oh, there you go. Let's see if I can reach you for a shield, go back up. And it goes up when I do it. Such trash timing. Like, I'm having a horrible run, and y'all looking at it right now. Really bad. No edits. Same guild. Fucking kidding me! fuck around and die trying to follow them all. Simple minded and shit. Oh, they killed her. They did not kill her. Oh, really, though? She locked me smooth off. I've actually never been in such an uncoordinated run like this before. This look goofy, man. Yeah, I would too. $50 candy. Let's go to season. Let's see what we got here. And a cloak that I probably don't even need. Nope. That's a downgrade because the door is bad. Okay. That bow I have, I mean that exotic right here, that is for my bow. It lets me draw my bow and keep it drawn until I release it. Let's do one more something. Gambit, let's do The Reckoning. Tier 2. Players don't have access. I can't access that? Alright, whatever. Whatever. Let's do a 2-1 down. I can switch the helmet because in here, I don't believe it drops any candy. I'm almost sick of doing that already anyway. Oh, the event's already gone? This part right here, never stand here before the event starts, because they can push you in the hole. It will kill you. Got something for you, baby. Wham! The whole group gone. Damn. This bow bangs, man. We're at 71% if you look on the left hand side of the screen. Ooh, I missed twice. Back up. Back up. Whoa. Did I miss everything? Back up. Oh, boss time. About it, I missed it. I need purple. Purple ammo. I don't see it nowhere around here.
Welcome to a brave new world. Y'all have new roles in Gambit Prime. Invader, Collector, Sentry, Reaper. And the hardware you'll build here in Reckoning, it'll enhance those roles.
I'm gonna do one more.
So go be mean, brother.
It's really difficult by yourself or just two people. Because they come at you.
The nine witnesses. Don't disappoint them.
Very few know me personally while I play this game. Or know me as a gamer, period. Dude's trying to snipe me? Wow! Will that make it? No. Come on, come on. Take it. Jeez, I'm sucking. Purple. Purple, sexy. I squandered every shot, didn't I? I'm gonna die if I don't hide. Damn. I'm coming. I'm coming. I didn't pick any up. Huh? Oh, no, 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 no. He didn't even move. Motherfuckers behind him, shooting him, getting shot in his face. Take that. Try to aim at me, punk. Yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, they ain't playing up there, John. They let my ass up. Back up. 85%. Piece of candy. We failed.
The worlds of the nine are made of.
We failed. Potential. We didn't even get to the boss. We like Halo, don't we? All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and end it. It's been a decent run. That first one, no. I just want to show y'all my aiming skills on this one. I mean, could be better, but it was pretty decent. Pretty good, pretty good. Anyway, move on to other things. This is Hotastic. Hotastic Gaming. And I'm gone.